Eden's gate is closed, sinner.
How good of a shot are you? Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The Peggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pops' grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second. Check southeast.
You're a survivor.
I'm good up here.
Get on the ground and I'll cover you.
Make it cover for
her to see us. We're bottled up here. Give me some space and give them another angle to worry about.
Take out these
weapon up!
monument!
Eden's gate is digging in. No telling how someone will fight when their back's against the wall.
Shit! Someone shoot!
Hey, you got a second? Colt won't be coming back here. I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. Means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, Colt will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back. Yours.
face it. Embrace the power of Yang.
Shangri-La.
You can have the bliss. No doubts. The cleansing will drown your soul. Those of you who have been marked, your cleansing is upon you. You will embrace the word of Joseph. You will say, yes, I will be saved. You will say, yes, I will be reborn. You will say, yes, I will cleanse my soul for the project at Eden's Gate.
We have begun the reaping, begun the preparation of our life during the collapse. The Father tells us that God will salt this earth. Supplies, and the people now belong to the project at Eden's Gate. If they are not handed over willingly, they will be taken by force. If you try to fight, try to resist.
There's a lot of useful parts just laying around.
It's like listening to angels sing.
If you open your hearts to the project, then you will bounce over with us.
Thank you. Your soul is poisoned, diseased, riddled with cancer, and it must be cut out. But you refuse my help. You refuse to say yes. So, until you do, every pain you inflict on this project will be visited a thousand times on your friends. And I'm not sure how much more Hudson here can endure. Choose your next actions wisely, Deputy.
Great job getting this place back from the cult. My squad tried to defend the garage, but they were too much for us. We got caught and they locked us up. They were gonna decide if we go to John, Jacob, or Faith. If you could sweep the area and free the rest of my squad, I'd be obliged. I just need a bit of time to catch my breath.